Find out?
Yeah, she's meeting him later today.
I don't believe this.
Thank you for coming.
What? Can I help you?
Oh, I wish I could live your life just for one day.
What the hell you think you're doing?
Who are you?
Wei Shen, motherfucker, who are you?
Oh, so the Big Triad gangster is mad now? Only the Big Triad gangster can sleep with other people?
Whoa, Triad? I'll see you later.
Who is this not pink person? You think you can fool around on me and I don't care?
Look, she didn't mean anything to me. That was just part of work.
Work? You think I'm an idiot? You think you can go around jumping into other girls whenever you feel like it? Well, what's good for Yang is good for Yin.
Okay. I'm sorry, all right? I never meant for you to get hurt.
Huh. Some excuse. So you're gonna dump her now? Stay loyal to me? Or do I have to go find another man to keep me warm?
Let me see what I can do.
You know, I thought you were different. I guess not. Goodbye.
Did you see that? way. Thanks for driving me around.
Yeah, no problem. So, where are we going?
The flower shop. I still have to pick the color I want. You won't believe how much work it is to get ready for a wedding. We've been planning for 8 months now, and there's still so much to be done.
I'm sure it'll be fine.
Oh, it better be perfect. My wedding has to be perfect. So, Wei, do you have a girlfriend?
No. My life, it wouldn't be a good idea right now.
Your life is why it'd be good. You have to have someone you can be soft with, too. It's very important. If you're hard all the time, one day you'll forget how to be soft. Then what will you be?
If you say so.
I do say so. You are family, by the way. I have to look out for you, just like Winston. After the wedding, I'm gonna find someone for you.
So how do you get on with Winston's mother?
She's a handful. But, you know, her bark is worse. Don't scratch the paint!
That I know. How about her meat cleaver?
Ha! That's worse than her bark for sure. Now, she used to scare me, but then one day, I was having a problem with Winston. He wasn't paying enough attention to me, too distracted from work. And Mrs. Chu gave him a big lecture in front of the whole gang. I thought she might use that cleaver on him. Ever since then, Winston's been an absolute doll. And even though she still yells a lot, I know her heart is in the right place.
You're lucky. My mother never liked my girlfriends.
I guess it's hard for the moms.
Well, I mean, you know, I used to have a thing for blondes, too. And that drove her crazy. Bad enough if I went out with a Chinese-American girl, but a whitey?
Well, it's good to know she was loyal to her people.
No, she's loyal to her prejudices, more like.
That, too?
Here we are.
Ah, so good to see you again. Welcome, welcome.
I'm here to finalize the details of the flower arrangement. I'm just gonna change back and then we'll be done. Actually, there is one other thing. Black orchids. Probably sounds silly, but it was my mother's favorite flower, and now that she's gone, I was thinking that I'd love to have a All right, next we need to pick up the wedding cake.
So you got a cake picked out.
Where are you going? Winston's in charge of that. He knows I'm very particular about cakes, but he promised I wouldn't be disappointed. I'm sure Winston will impress me. It's our wedding, after all.
And you what?
Wait, what are you doing?
Duck! Duck over here!
Yeah, be more careful!
I'm starving.
Eat! Eat! You feel better!
Now you're getting it. So your mother took you to the States?
Yeah, you know, she loved Hong Kong, but she wanted to give me and my sister a change of scenery.
Oh, were you being a bad little boy?
No, it was Mimi, my sister. Growing up in old prosperity, she started down a particular road and get off of it. My mother hoped that moving to San Francisco would shake her up and change who she hung out with, you know?
Did it?
Yeah, for a while.
Look out! Winston mentioned that she passed away. I didn't mean to bring it up.
It's okay, Peggy. You know, it's good to remember where you came from and where you're going.
From the wedding cake company?
Hang on.
What are you doing?
Yeah, the guy had the wrong address. Winston asked me to make sure the cake is delivered.
He's so thoughtful. Wait, slow down!
Peggy, if we don't catch that van, you won't have your special cake at your wedding.
What? Faster, faster, go faster!
Not pulling over.
You're a gangster. Do something. Get out there and get him.
Hey, what's that?
Careful.
Take the wheel!
Careful, don't hurt me!
Don't worry.
Get that van! I'll follow you!
Relax, I just want the cake. I don't know what Dog Eyes is paying you, but it's not worth it for a wedding cake.
I don't know no Dog Eyes. This is for my wedding. My wedding is going to be perfect, you hear? Perfect! You want this cake, you're going to have to pry from my dead fingers, you hear?
Tell Winston I got the cake.
Wow, that's great. I'll take it right to him.
All done.
Thank you, Wei. Thank you. You know, it makes me think.
Uh-oh.
The wedding just won't be perfect without that.
We're going to the temple, aren't we?
I knew you'd understand. Family here at all?
No, not anymore.
Well, you're wrong, Wei. You have family. You have us.
Thanks.
No, I mean it. I know Winston's work can be rough, but it makes us a family, too.
Yeah, I appreciate it.
Man needs brothers, uncles, and sisters, too.
Help me with that soft side.
Don't. don't laugh. It's very important. You know, I could probably set you up. You're a good-looking man.
Thanks, but I'm not looking for anything serious right now. I wouldn't want it to reflect poorly on you.
You're still playing.
Don't scratch the gate!
Let me know if you ever change your mind. I know some nice girls.
Wait here. I'll be right back.
Energy flows among flowers. We are all everywhere. I am here, not here. I love flowers.
Ah, brother. So true, so true.
You don't belong here.
What is belonging, brother, when we're all part of the same cosmos?
I guess failure is impossible.
Hey, who are you?
Well, who is anyone, when we are all each other, part of a single great organism that never dies?
Ah, brother. So true, so true.
Say no. Peggy, do you have any Winston's clothes in the back? I don't think these robes gonna make the right impression.
What do you think about this?
Yeah, sure. Oh, cops, perfect.
Hiya. Wait, what are you doing? Way. Thank you.
It was my pleasure. If you're gonna be my sister.
Oh my god! Your mother would be proud of you.
I hope so. Sometimes I wonder.
No, I can see it. Life isn't perfect, it never is. You have a good heart.
Peggy, I...
Nope, I know. Women's intuition. It's the same with Winston. He talks tough, but underneath he's very caring. That's the secret. You do what you have to do, but you always remember your family. Remember the people who love you. Then you'll always be happy. Thanks for being so helpful, Wei. I really appreciate it.
Of course.
Sometimes this...
I found one of your statues.
Tiger. Ah, oh, the tiger.
Ever think about going back to the States?
It didn't work.
So you...
What would you like to learn?
Thank you.
again soon. Bye-bye.
Hey, man, I'm stuck in traffic. I'll get there as soon as possible.
Don't worry, there's still time.
Don't start without me.
Enjoy. You look like you could use a pork bun.
Oh!
assistant! Shit! Oh god. Peggy!
Wait. Get Peggy out of here. She doesn't deserve this.
Winston! Winston!
I need them here now!
Yeah.
Uncle Poe! Are you okay? Can you walk?
What's going on? What happened to Winston?
Okay, come on. We gotta get you out of here. Uncle Paul, you're hurt.
It's nothing but a little scratch.
Uncle Sorda, we gotta get you to a hospital. He's hurt! We need a doctor!
Where have you been?
Stuck in traffic. It's Hong Kong.
Fuck Raymond.
Anything happens to me, you look after our people, okay?
Get Peggy out of here.
Winston!
She doesn't deserve this.
No!